I'm 42. This is my new gaming PC. I covered it with stickers. Yeah, why not? Yeah, you can see all over it. It's Cacodemon, Autobots, Transform, the whole thing. I mean, it was like Halo. Come on, I grew up on Halo. Bumblebee, hell yeah. Reinhardt from Overwatch, the Among Us characters up top here. Sova, I don't play Sova a whole lot, but he is on here. You got the Junkrat thing right down here. These are characters from, I think, Undertale, which I'm still playing right now. I'm actually learning that game. That's Sans of Papyrus from Undertale. Up top, you got Sans, Brimstone. Brimstone's one of my main, is my controller main. Raze is my duelist main, is a health pack from Overwatch. And on back here, that's Killjoy. Killjoy's my Sentinel main. Breach is my initiator main. This is Guilty, Spark from Halo. Optimus, of course, more Among Us characters up here, a couple dead ones. Halo Ring, and Bastion, who used to be my DPS main, I kind of stepped in. Of course, Transformers G1. My other hardware is actually pretty simple. I have a 24-inch BenQ Zowie 1080p 240Hz monitor. It's not the higher-end one, it's the lower-end one. It doesn't have the DIAC backlight, which I didn't care anyway. You know, the frame rate's going so high, I honestly don't even notice. Mouse and keyboard, I use a Corsair Dark Core mouse. Kind of heavy, but I'm using my arm. My arm's kind of strong, so I'm kind of sticking with that right now. And my keyboard, this is a newer one I got. This is a Corsair K65 Pro SE RGB, something like that. For controller, the Duke. I had the other one. We had the original one with the original Xbox. Now, they put it out a couple years ago, but it uses USB Mini, and this one uses USB-C, so they made the newer one for this. For a lot of the 2D games, yeah, a wired Super Nintendo controller. Because I play a lot of, I also play emulators like NES and Super Nintendo and stuff like that. Spectra down below if you want to see exactly what's in this thing. So why did I build this thing? Well, I wanted a gaming PC that was fun. Kind of like a laptop that like a kid would have for his school or something. Second I built it, I was all like, why don't I put some stickers on this thing, you know? There was a guy on Linus Tech Tips, and this one guy was like sticker bombing his PC with all these Final Fantasy stickers. The funny thing about stickers, you gotta order them like in packs of 50. So I have like, I don't know, a few hundred stickers in like a bag, a Ziploc bag somewhere in my room. I'm really happy with it. I've been playing on this thing every day for the last couple of weeks. Anyway, I'm Killer Tomato saying, why be like everybody else? Be different. Be cool. Be fun. Y'all take care. Adios!